With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let us solve this question. The question says that the value of 5.86 into 3.96 divided by 2.86 will be equal to option A 8, option B 8.11, option C 8.1 and option D 8.113. So in this question we have to find out the value of this calculation, right, according to the appropriate number of significant figures. So when we multiply and divide this, here we have 5.86 into 3.96 divided by 2.86, right? So when we calculate this, its value comes out to be 8.113846. So it will be approximately equal to this. Now basically whenever we perform a calculation, we have to convert this answer into appropriate significant figures. Now if you look here, we have three numbers. Two are getting multiplied and then it is divided by 2.86. Now if you look 5.86, now in this number we have total three significant figures, 5, 8 and 6, because all these are non-zero and we know that all non-zero digits are significant. In 3.96 also we have three significant figures. In 2.86 also we have three significant figures. Whenever we perform a calculation, then the answer should be present in the least number of significant figures which we get in these numbers. So here the least number of significant is 3, because in all the numbers we are getting 3 significant figures. So it means we have to convert this answer in 3 significant figures. So we need only 3 significant figures. So what we will do, we need only 3 numbers. So when it will be rounded off to 3 significant figures, we get 8.11. Right, so this will be the round off answer in three significant figures. So if you look at the option here, correct option is option B, 8.11. So option B is the answer. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.